James showing how to make a water snake. It's really easy. You just need to press a big food coloring or any or markers. I'm using food coloring, but I would recommend markers and some stick. First, you need your plastic bag. And you can't have any air. Well, it can have some air, but no air. Then you just shake it up. Take it to the floor. And then now, you can go like this. You can go like this. Like that thing. And go like that. Then you gotta take it. I didn't show you, but you're supposed to fold it over after you tape that part. Look down on this side, but the other side looks pretty good. It's the only part of playing, like, because I can bust easily. It's for, like, I don't know what kind of use it is, but the one I use it for is when I sleep at night. I wake up in the middle of the night, and like, I feel almost like a blanket, and then I went. I tried to get my leg up, but I'm too scared to, like, I feel like something's gonna grab me, and so I just put it on my head. Then I just went around like that. Well, it matters the water temperature. So anyways, that's how you do it.